guys. Let me get through my intro, please. Howdy, y'all. This is Cuckoo Buckaroo, and I'm back with more Half-Life 2. I thank you all for joining me again, and look what I found in the closet. It turns out my girlfriend is a very big Half-Life 2 fan, and she's got her own little headcrab. Not that I've run into any of these yet. Except for Lamar. I did run into Lamar, so there is that. So, anyway, I'm going to set him right here. He's going to chillax, and he's going to scare away any other head crabs, because he's all right. He's kind of like Lamar. He'll be all right. He peaked. So he don't have to be, so. I mean, he's all right. He'll be cool. He'll help us out. Anyway, here we go. I got fucking wrecked. Holy shit. I love that this game, like, checkpoints, like, every 2 seconds. You need a checkpoint, like, every 2 seconds. Well, I don't know about y'all, but I do. To not waste my SMG. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Oh, there's a ladder. GG. Maybe try the ladder, you doof. The ladder doesn't go anywhere. Oh, yes it does, it goes down. Water. this is actually going to do anything to help me, but... better than any idea I got right now. I feel like that's not doing anything. Anything else that could do anything. I highly doubt these... See, I was thinking about it, I was like, well, maybe they're raising the water level. But I'm thinking like, okay, these barrels aren't quite big enough to raise the water level that much. If at all. But I'm doing it anyway. If it doesn't work, then I will skip through it so that y'all... And no, it did not. Which is what I thought it would do, is nothing. But I figured I would try. Okay, I can get up there. Here I am trying to do all kinds of dumb shit, and what I'm supposed to do is right in front of me. I see a thing. No! Damn it. Yeah! I see it. I see a thing over there. Maybe I can... Looking for some health. Looking for some health, and I got the opposite. Oh, wait, I bet you them things float up. If I release them. Yeah! Well, we finally figured that out. Damn it, Lamar, I know you've been around here. You could have told me where to go. Never trust a head crab. Never trust a head crab to help you out. Talking about saving ammo, and then was confronted by something I freaking just start shooting the shit out of it. I don't know why that is. I just know that's kind of how it is. Fuck you. This because it's like a shooter adventure thing, but then it's got like real time, what do you call it, physics to its items, or realistic physics to how the items move. Like in a lot of games, you walk on the dam. Oh, there's headcrabs.
Hey, you're Freeman, aren't you?
No.
We got word you were coming. You got here at a bad time.
Black Mesa East to Station 6, do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat, Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
Better get going now.
So yeah, anyway, what I was saying before the headcrabs showed up, most games, you know, you run into a board and it just doesn't move. This stuff, it actually does move, like it's supposed to, which is pretty cool. I always appreciate it. Whoa. Well, fuck these headcrabs. Close your eyes, little buddy. I'm about to kill your whole thing. Oh. It ain't all sophisticated, but... Holy shit, these things like fly at you. I was gonna pull out my gun and try to save that dude, but I guess he's just fucked. Now I know these things like jump up and like latch on to people's faces. Not really sure what they do from there. What I've gathered from is that what they do? They turn people into zombies? Holy shit. Oh, you are disgusting. You are absolutely disgusting. and then mind control them, essentially. That's what I'm getting out of all of this. Where am I supposed to go? Like, the ground is killing me. What do you do when the ground is killing you? You get off the ground, right? I just don't know where to go, and I don't want the ground to kill me. It's at least somewhat admirable to die to a headcrab, but to die to the very ground that you're walking on, that's just embarrassing. Oh, a headcrab came down and killed me. I guess I'm become one of you. I accept my destiny. Just like roll over. Like, pet my tummy, don't kill me.
They're showing us!
Wait, so is somebody releasing these head crabs like on purpose? Like it's some kind of warfare? If so, that's really fun. That's really fun. If they're releasing these things, you know, like as some kind of warfare, form of warfare. Thank you. Kind of grump that the headcrabs don't die when you kill their hosts. That just makes things more difficult.
Hey, what Dr. Freeman. I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go.
Cool.
It's gonna be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn. Climb on in. Fire her up. You'd better get going now.
This thing is difficult to steer. Oh, okay, I can. Never mind. It's not that bad. I thought I was supposed to be steering with my mouse. That's more like it. No!
Hazardous radiation levels. Detected signs are dropping.
Thank you, suit, for telling me that that was hurting me. I was well aware that that was hurting me. But I appreciate your concern for my knowledge. This thing is so sweet. Like, it's made out of, like, garbage. Like, it's literally made of scrap and everything. Why would you throw supplies into the water? Yeah, so... Never mind. You did fine. Thank you, bro. Good man. Actually, that would probably kick it upright if there was more stuff on the bottom of it. Come here. Right. I hate you. Stupid cameras. Thank you.
That's what needed to be done. So we're going back. Might not be enough. Might need to find another one.
Oh, no. Hold on.
Yep.
Okay.
And level. Alright, y'all. Well, that's all the time we got for this segment. But we'll be back and we will see what's on the top of this ramp. Until then, this is Cuckoo Buckaroo signing out.